Alright, you guys, we are gonna get back into it. I had to fix my controller last night. I don't know if it's gonna work now, but that's okay. Wait. Let me make sure I'm on the right game file. Wait, hold on. Yes, we are on the right file. Okay. Let's see if we can't finish Dry Canyon tonight and some others. Here's hoping my controller actually lasts the whole time, though. We don't have the key yet, so we can't get that chest over there. Let me pause here so I can post the Twitter link. Just bear with me a second. Alright, we are back. Let's finish this area and then we will... Did I not finish... No, I finished Peacekeepers. Let's finish Dry Canyon. Now, we don't want to go home yet. I have to remember how to do that. But let's get rid of him first. Oh, and there's an egg guy around here too, I forgot. I already got you, I thought. Correct me if I'm wrong, chat. Did I not get this guy last time? I don't think he's holding an egg, so. Okay, no, I got him last time. Okay. Let's clear out the enemies, make sure we don't miss any gems. They've changed the value for some of these enemies, like the gem value. Because I think back in the original, some of the buzzards or vultures or whatever they were like 25. Worth 25, like the magenta gem. Ow. What's your name? Boris.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Alrighty, got Boris. I think I need to... I think I know what I need to do, but I'm not entirely sure. Like I said, it's been a while since I did this, and it's also been a while since I've played this in general. I think I need to go this way, actually. Yeah, there we go. Why are you sleeping? And then if we do this, we can... Yeah, I think so. Okay. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Okay. Ooh, I almost slid off. The, I think the pathways in the original are a lot narrower. Maximus.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Just salt? Season your food, bro. For shame. Now we can go get that treasure chest. They always hide the key in very obscure areas, and I appreciate that. It makes it a challenge to go find it. Okay, we're almost done with Red Canyon. Ah! Get out of here. I was gonna say, he better make it. Alright, oh, we need three more, I think? We're missing something somewhere. It must be up there, okay. Get zapped. Yep, there it is. Now we can go home. I don't remember what the next level was, but Just a second. Alrighty. Go past these guys. No, wait. They're over here. Go away. Cliff Town. Yeah, there we go. This was one of my favorite levels growing up. I just really liked the colors and the atmosphere. And the music. Whoa. What's your name?
Hello.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Alright, let's get that guy. Sorry, I had to mute for a sec. Rude. Come here. Ah, the wall. There we go. Alright, let's see what else we gotta do here. Ow! So how are y'all doing tonight? I personally am doing alright, sort of. Alright, let's get back to it. Can y'all hear me okay? Thank you. Enzo. It's a good name. Oh, big.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Get some lizards first. Okay. Let's finish this up. Get that gem, go across the river. And then we'll come. Well, no, no. No. Let's get these first. Get those other two and then we'll go across the river. Actually, why am I climbing up here? I can just... Alright. Oh, no. We're not returning home yet. No. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. Get across that river. How did I miss? Well then. There we go. We got it. Get rid of you. Hey. Stupid. Sorry, I had to send a text message. Let's see. Nope, I don't need lizards. Get this gem, though. Ow! Alright, sorry for all the delays, you guys. I've been messaging, people. Life doesn't really stop for streams, so. Marco. Oh, he's cute.
You've reached
well,
the highest point in Clifftop.
For a dragon, he's very pretty.
You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Got all the dragons, got the eggs. Let's get the rest of these gems here. I know there's some... Hi, Yoda. I know there's some behind here, though. Oh, look! His little footprints! Sorry, I got sidetracked. Oh my god! Are you guys seeing this? I'm in the wall! Game design. Game design is my passion. Alright, screw it. Oh my god. Dragon Quest? Oh. I have never actually played Dragon Quest. Like, as much as I love Dark Cloud and stuff like Animal Crossing and Sims, I'm not really a fan of the build your own world games. Because, like, they're fun, but at times they can be so tedious. Like, games like Stardew Valley, I love that. But I don't really know how to explain it. I'm probably not making any sense. Nope, I missed. Okay. Got that one. Now let's go back to the whirlwind and get the other. Now. We can probably get that chest too. Oh, okay. There's a difference? Because, I mean, I've heard of Dragon Quest, but I thought it was like Dragon Quest Builders. Because I remember seeing Builders for the Switch, and I was like, ugh. There we go. But I got the... Do I have to go get the key again? Do I? Oh my goodness. I thought we had the key. That's strange. Main series and spin-offs, huh? Alright, let's finish up Cliff Town. Now, we need to get... Oh, okay, I see what we need to do. I think when I died, it reset the firework. Yeah. Okay. Now we got that one. I think there's some more gems over there. We're almost done, though. Make it. No. Alright, let's see if we can't fix that. Oh, we're already up here. Never mind, I'm dumb. Forgot this was the last dragon we got. Missing a little bit more. Thought I saw a 2 over here somewhere. The green gem. Oh my goodness, if you guys see it, let me know, because sometimes I just don't see these things. I saw it from over there. Wait. Yeah, I like this level a lot, but I'm trying to remember, we need like 20 more. And I'm trying to remember where it was. Well, first let's make sure. Because I went behind that area over there. Yeah, this is a very, over across the river, it's very hilly. Oh! Well, there's 5, 10, two more. Okay. There's gotta be a 2 around here somewhere. Like I said, if you guys see it, let me know. Either 1 green or 2 reds. It wouldn't be in the pots though, because I think they only give out like blues and golds. Sorry, my camera's all over the place today. Okay, so it's gotta be over here, and I swear I saw... Come on, okay. And with the way this new game is modeled, it can absolutely hide in the grass, too. That's another issue. Ow. That was rude. This is a very hilly area, which isn't normally a problem, but let's see. Guess I could try it. Whoa. Try over here. Hold on, I gotta get my wits about me again. Okay. You did that. Wait a minute. Aha! Stupid. I'm so salty right now. I cannot believe I missed that on the way in. Get the hell out of here. Oh, hold on, guys. That was my son. I am so sorry, you guys. My son needed me for a second. Alright, we got Cliff Town. Oh, wait, no, there was... There was a thing... Not that. What's your name? It's Ulrich.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Thank you. Spyro. Some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Sounds like a good idea. Now, I will say one thing. These gems here. I remember in the original, these poles were a lot taller. Like, they're very, very tall. I still have to glide to get it, but at the same time, I'm not as worried about dying as I was in the original game. A fruit prince. Sorry, the attention to detail is really nice. I appreciate the footprints. Alright, let's finish this level. I am so sorry for the long pauses on most of these things. Excuse me.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. There's only 80 dragons in this whole game, so while we're not close to finishing, we're almost done with the dragon total. Oh yeah? What happened to your stream? I was deep cleaning the house around 4 p.m. so I wasn't able to join. Oh yeah, update 8.50, the one that gets rid of communities, yeah. Sometimes you just can't, whoa there, you can't stream. I don't even know if you knew you had an update, I didn't. Mine still notifies me, but... oh. No. So it did another update, or were you playing while it was updating? Oh. Do you have the update set to automatically go off?
Freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Oh, I see, I see. Okay. My PS4 will ask me if I want the update. It'll say the update is available, and then it'll ask me. It'll be like, go into the settings to update your PS4. It doesn't talk, but, you know. Whoa, I almost fell down. It's not fun. Oh, it was a game update? No, they usually, they have a mind of their own. See, the way you were talking, I thought it was like a system update. Yeah, especially if you haven't played in a game in a while, it's gonna be like, what year is it? I need to have all of the knowledge. Yeah. I'm too paranoid about playing my games before they're fully updated because I don't want it to glitch out or anything. Maybe I should just... There we go. Oh, no, no. It never forces you. I was just saying that I'm too paranoid about not playing my games while they're, before they're updated. Because I don't want to play them and then, like... I don't remember what system it was, but you could, like, be downloading a game or updating it or something, and it would stop working halfway through because it wasn't done. I don't remember which system that was, but I do remember something like that.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Alright, got all the dragons. Oh, almost done on the gems. Okay, I know where we need to go, though. Yeah, Bethesda games, definitely. No, Steam wouldn't allow it. I know where we need to go, I just... I don't want to... Ow. I'm never gonna get that thing. It doesn't have gems up there, so I don't care. Yeah, you can play it up to a certain point, then it's like, I'm sorry, we gotta finish this update, dude. this was always my least favorite level in terms of, Sorry, I zoned out a little bit. This was always my least favorite level in terms of gem placement. Because it gets a little complicated after a while. Okay, I can glide over there. Can't glide over there. Okay, well. There's gotta be a way. I thought I was a cheeky little shit when I was a kid, and I would try and charge up this ramp without falling off. It never went very well. Okay, if we can't finish this level, if I can't figure out how to get up there, we will probably do it either tomorrow night or Tuesday night. If my husband has a shift for work tomorrow, if he picks up a shift, I will be playing tomorrow night. If not, then it'll be on Tuesday. The VODs will get uploaded on Monday night, though. They should. No promises, but... Gosh. There is no way! Because this just makes you hop off. Okay. I genuinely don't know how to get up there. I only see extra lives up there though, so I'm not like super worried. I'll let the stream hit the 2-hour mark and then I'll probably... No, I don't have any updrafts. Oh, sorry. I thought you were talking about, like, the streaming files. No. I don't see any updrafts or even, like, the whirlwind things. Whoa, I almost fell into that hole. That would have been terrible. I didn't see any steps either, like... I vaguely know what I need to do, but like at the same time, like look, I have to get over there, and I have to get up there. I don't know, and there, I don't know. Maybe I can... Yeah, because there's a treasure chest over there that I'm not going to be able to get to, because even if I jump, no. I do love the music, though. Oh, I'm stupid. There's a big old step right there. I slid off. I didn't see this step here because it blends in with everything. Should really see if I can adjust the brightness or something. No! I fell down again. And I missed that one. Oh my goodness. Oh, I forgot to ask. Yoda, you were talking about the game audio in Dark Cloud. How's the game audio in this one? Is it too loud? Too soft? Because everything's up to 100, so... Got him. Okay, I just wanted to make sure, because even though all the levels are up to, like, their highest, Spyro typically has a softer sound approach. Even the original Spyro games had a very much softer approach to sound. Guys, my controller died, so I'm gonna have to cut the stream. I will see you guys tomorrow night, probably. If not, it'll be on Tuesday night. See you guys then. Have a good night.